rivalry and two of the hottest teams in the game, both 7-1, not counting the strike. The Redskins, the Bears, and the 49ers are the divisional leaders, sailing along toward the playoffs, but the wild card picture is still rather strange. New Orleans having a great year in Minnesota, the only other NFC team over the 500. Little play fake to fake. Oh. Lewis knocked down and almost picked up by Ron Rivera. Four-man rush and Kramer with tight time. Jim McMahon starting at quarterback. He's made an excellent recovery from shoulder surgery. He's an exceptional leader. He's completed 60% of his passes this season. Four-man rush.
There it is.
Hit him from behind. Loose football. Vikings have it. Penny, the lone setback. Blitz and Kramer to Gustafson. Third and goal from the 11. Three wide receivers from Minnesota. Nelson on the delay. And Kent nailed him as he got to the 10-yard line. Hooked it.
Uh-oh.
He's missed six of his last eight. McMahon goes to the shotgun. Throws for Gentry. He has it at the 34-yard line. Third and long. McMahon to the shotgun. Anderson.
Okay, a lot of people out there.
He's got the first down.
Little linebacker.
Five-man rush. They dump it off to Peyton. Stiff arm and has the first down. McMahon floats this one.
Beautiful.
Touchdown, Chicago. Anderson. There is a flag down.
Illegal motion, number 83, 5 yards.
Will he go?
First down.
I think he has the heart to sit him down.
And I give him a lot of credit for that. Walter Payton has given an awful lot to the Bears in the football. On the draw.
Oh. Let me tell you something. Walter Payton would not be in there if Mike Ditka didn't think he could do the job.
McMahon, the catch at the 12-yard line. And four. Anderson. He took a shot from Chris Dolman. Up on this drive, nearly 10 minutes off the clock. It's been 14 plays. And Butler from 27 yards is true. In Minneapolis, it's 3-0 Chicago. Back in a moment. Quarter down, 3-0. Kramer to Nelson on a little Statue of Liberty play. And Nelson out across the 27. Fake to Nelson this time. Kramer deep over the middle. Lewis wide open. Four wideouts on third and nine. Another blitz. Bombs away. Intercepted by Duerson. Intended for Carter, but Duerson picked it off in the end zone.
And threw into double coverage there.
Sanders. 33-yard line. Bowman. McMahon deep sideline, well overthrown. Browner, the closest man to it, intended for McKinnon, and McMahon took a shot.
Let's see the hit. Ooh, no, that's something serious.
And keeping the ball away from Tommy Kramer. Peyton inside hand.
A lot of people in front.
Midfield, there's that move we have seen for so many years. Away.
Oh!
Touchdown, Willie Gault.
That was just a great throw.
Beautiful.
Second and 10 Vikings. Bears have done a great job shutting him down so far. Perry has the sack.
Yeah.
That's illegal.
I don't think the karate chop landed. Second and seven. Rich
don't
Fenny,
be getting
31,
in trouble.
Isn't it? Kramer to Nelson. Oh. And Perry smelled it out and threw him down.
Pass! Pass!
McMahon wants another deep one. McKinnon makes the catch. Lost it at the 15. It's down. It's complete. Third and seven. man, dropped it off. Morris never saw it coming. The 27-yard attempt has already been good from 23. And Butler kicks his 13th straight field goal for the Chicago Bears. Crunched in the pocket that time. It just collapsed around him. Shank this one. Greg just having a terrible time. A 20-yard kick. Vikings come with four.
Intercepted.
Man too high. Lee picks it up. And Lee is back to midfield. Fumbled, but it goes out of bounds. And with 48 seconds to go in the first half. Two timeouts left for Minnesota. Here comes Dent. Kramer got away. Got a great block downfield. All out blitz. Kramer unloads. Gustafson. Oh, boy. To the 2-yard line.
And out of bounds.
And Tommy Kramer is down. And then Roto Rice. Touchdown, Minnesota. Metrodome in Minneapolis, Chicago 13, Minnesota 7. It's been 15 straight games. McMahon wants it all for Galt.
He's going to get him.
And there will be a flag on this one. Lee on the coverage. Another first down for Chicago. Over at the goal line. Touchdown, Willie Galt. He beat Carl Lee near the flag, and McMahon got it to him. In relief of Tommy Kramer, third and four.
Right here, watch this.
And it's Nelson, and he was very close to having first down yardage. 11 minutes to go, third quarter. Wilson rifles at the corner.
Beautiful.
Look out.
That crazed look in his eyes.
couple of distinctive personalities over there, huh? Second and 13. McKinnon, what a catch.
Big night for him.
McMahon complete to Morris at the 48-yard line. Blitz, and McMahon will run for it, diving for the first down stick. Let's see where they mark it. A flag is down.
Number 24, unnecessary roughness, first down.
Check out McMahon.
That was a gutsy play by McMahon.
Wasn't it?
He's so tough.
Mike Tomczak, who was ready, will come in. First pass.
Oh!
Isaac Holt. Chicago 4 out of 9 and third down conversions tonight. First down Bears. Incomplete in the end zone intended for Morris. 14 straight for Kevin Butler. And throw for the first down to the tight end, Steve Jordan. This is the biggest one they've had so far.
Nelson, ooh.
And Wilson threw it, that one behind him. Dolan! Minnesota football! Second and goal. Finney. No signal. Singletary made sure he didn't get in. Quarterback keeper. No, sir. And now it's decision time for Jerry Byrne.
We're going to roll left here.
Nelson.
No.
Yep. Second guess time.
Blocking.
Oh! And what a throw. Somehow he got it in there to Emory Moore. Pressure and a floater. Gentry couldn't hold it. Bears have to stop them. And maybe didn't. It all depends on the market. And it is short. Less than the length of a football. Last chance for Tomczak. Anderson, big hole. Look out. Jesse Solomon ran him out of bounds. Gentry, first down, look out.
There it is.
Touchdown, Bears. Do you believe that? Gentry broke a tackle, set sail, and nobody could knock him down. Gentry came into this game with 5 catches and no touchdowns all year. His biggest play of the season.
Reminds me of the same scenario.
Nelson. He can get this.
Hail Mary.
And incomplete. Another Hail Mary. This is the ball game. And batted away incomplete. That's it. Substitute quarterback Mike Tomczak. And get a 35-yard touchdown pass to Dennis Gentry and the Bears. For the 4th time in the decade of the 80s, have won the NFC Central. Our final score here at the Metrodome, the Chicago Bears 30, the Minnesota Vikings 24.